Hey guys, we're doing a gas bottle turnover now. So let's have a look at these. So we've got a knob in the middle. Let's just say this one's empty. We got our knob facing this way. What we'll do is we'll turn the knob so it's facing the full gas bottle. We'll turn that gas bottle on and we'll push down on the gauge. And that's about it. That's all you got to worry about at this stage.
Yep.